through.
Seems good.
Now the next step.
Let me pull some out by hand first. We don't actually need someone to help weed, we just need you to film the whole
farm. No, I can do that.
No, we don't take videos that often.
Well, this is an extraordinary process. Need to capture it.
Yeah.
Well, Doug's a nut,
so. Well, you have to be.
Yeah,
you should have to be.
Well, I was just gonna sandwich it with tarps and dry it over it, mm-hmm. Trying to shake it out. And this is way better than that.
Let's lift this up a little bit and try and dump. What do you think?
Good?
Pretty good.
Oh.
We'll come back. We'll get more anyway, so.
We sweep the edge in there.
I'm sure he'll record a response video for you.
He's gonna have to get a camera with a good zoom lens to zoom in on those big combines. They're so big. He's like trying to film the combine.
Thank you.
strawberries and not that worried about like, rats eating strawberries. It's got little grains in it. I pointed out maybe if we mulch the leaves a bit, it might be easy. Lots of rats in.
Seed.
That's pretty good.
So we'll just use a fan and pour it one bowl, maybe to start out. We might be able to filter it through, like sift it through another screen, but.
Well, we could take that over to Nash's for cleaning because he's got all the gear. You know, I wonder what they'd say.
I think.
What do you think, Nash? Could we bring it to your place?
I think he'd oblige.
I bet they would. I probably didn't have to talk to him and just talk to the dude in the barn.
That's true. Actually, he might be.
We could just bring him like, you know, 25 pounds of goop. Here, clean it.
It'd be kind of funny to walk into that barn with 25 pounds and you look around and it's got like
millions of pounds.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for the being a director there.
Hey.